Please welcome our brand ambassador of Tacoma, Dr. Boy Abunda.
My story with Tacoma started 6 years ago. My love story with Tacoma. Unang piling pa lamang, alam mo magkakailangan kami. Dahil sumikap ang Tacoma, totoo yan, napitin ka na ng kontrobersiya. Parami namin sinasabi ng mga iba from authorized MVP franchises, FB pages. That's very good. You have to be very cautious because you cannot buy from any other online shopping platform the product. Tacoma, kasi ang dami nang sasabi, saan ko talaga namin magbibili? Online lamang. Dapat authorized MVP. Dapat FB page ng franchisee ng MVP. Let's be fair. Kung pumasok nyo ng MVP sa buhay ng Tacoma, ang dami nyo nang rin, ang dami nyo natulungan, ang dami nyo nagsabi, salamat, at meron ng meron ng Tacoma dito sa ating lugar. Kaya, hindi mo lahat ng mga social media or online internet platforms na nagsasabi na pinipenta ng Tacoma ay authorized. Kaya, the only authorized group that sells Tacoma is MVP. And you do that online. Maraming salamat, everybody. It's also important to know that Tacoma is 650 pesos. It's being sold at 650. Sabi mo ato sa aking producer, hindi 850, hindi 900. Meron niya sa supermarket, maraming sa ABS-CBN, isang limo po ng peso. That's not fair. That's not fair. Get it from the official sites and you get a fair deal. The FDA approved packaging of Tacoma has my photo on the box. And since then, kinakaon na litrato, ininikit sa box. That's not FDA approved. So be careful. Be very careful. And there are some products coming from other sources, like from other countries, let's name it Malaysia, for example, that does not carry my photo. That is not approved. That's not the packaging approved by FDA. So, importante ang mga bagay na ito na nalalaman natin because we have to protect our product. We're helping a lot of people. Maraming nagigilapan, maraming kalusugan ang nag-improve ang napapangalagaan ng Tacoma.